Josiah dead one, it's time for bed. Summer break ends tomorrow, which means you have school tomorrow.
But I don't want my break to end.
It's already 10 o'clock. You should get some sleep.
But why? I don't want to go to school. I want to stay home.
No, you will not stay home because, like I said, summer break's ending tomorrow. And I better not catch you being on your phone or else I'm taking it away from you. So go to bed now.
Ugh, fine, whatever you say, Dad.
Ha 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 ha.
That video was so funny.
What the hell is that? He better not be on his phone right now. Ha! I caught you red-handed. Give me your phone right now.
God fucking damn it. Come on, Dad. Please? I need to use it for my alarm.
I don't care! Stop lying to me. I'm not getting tricked because I already know you're gonna use your phone again during bedtime. I can just wake you up in the morning. Plus, you're attending graduation this upcoming Saturday. I can give it back to you the next day. So come on, hand it over now or you're grounded.
Ugh. Fine.
Thank you! Now go to bed.
Grrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr just gonna go to bed now anyways since I'm tired.
No, I have school today.
Ugh, really? Today's gonna be a boring ass day in the first day of school.
Oh, I know. I'm gonna pretend to be sick, so that way I won't have to go to school.
Ha 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 ha.
Josiah dead one. Get ready for school.
Oh my gosh!
Josiah dead one. You don't feel so well.
I know, right? My head hurts so much, I can't get up.
Oh my god!
I better go get the thermometer now to check your temperature. And to make you some oatmeal to make you feel better.
Ha 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 ha. I can't believe he actually fell for that. Now I'm gonna play on my computer.
My dad. I better rush to my room now before he catches me.
Wait a minute!
Did I just hear laptop sounds coming from here?
The laptop, turned off by itself. Yeah, that's what happened.
Oh well, maybe I was just hearing things. But let's just forget about that. But anyways, I got the thermometer. I'll come check up on you while you have that thermometer in your house.
Oh my god!
I better march to the bathroom now before I shit on myself.
Haha. It's a good thing I have a cup of hot water underneath my bed. Now to put the thermometer on the cup of hot water to set it to the highest temperature possible.
Josiah dead one, let's see your temperature.
Oh my gosh!
You definitely can't go to school today. It's better you stay home and sleep. If you need me, just tell me because I'll be at the kitchen.
Yo! Big Shaq, the one and only. Man's not hot. Never hot. Skrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr 2 is 4, minus 1, that's 3, quick maths.
Hey, what the hell do you think you're doing on your laptop? That's it, let me check your actual real temperature.
Josiah Edward, how dare you fake sick just to ditch school?
That's so fucking up. I'm going to call Ghost Rider, Cristobal, and Sebastian to come to the house right now to deal with you.
Oh my god! I can't believe Josiah Deadone is dead again. But the only problem is that I still remember him, so I'll try to forget him.
Hello!
Who is this? This is Ghost Rider, a former Marvel superhero and anti-hero and also a teacher in this school. Anyways, who's speaking?
This is Big Deadone, Josiah Deadone's dad. He came back alive again, somehow. And I also need your serious help involving Josiah Deadone, the one that always misbehaves.
Let me guess? He didn't show up to school today. Yeah, I know. What bad thing did he do this time?
Well, you're not gonna like what I'm going to say, but Josiah Deadone faked sick and didn't go to school.
I can't believe that Brad actually faked being sick just so he can ditch school. And I can't believe he came back to life again. That's so it. I'm going to call Vice Principal Cristobal and Principal Sebastian to decide what to do with him. Thanks for telling me. We'll be on our way.
Goodbye!
Alright, Josiah Deadone, they're coming right this instant. Be prepared because you will experience lots of yelling and screaming. I guess that they've arrived. Now I'm going to let them in and receive them.
Josiah Deadone, what the fucking shit is wrong with you? You know doing that such thing can get you suspended or expelled. That's so it.
You're suspended for 2 days.
Oh!
And Ghost Rider has a special surprise for you. Am I correct, Ghost Rider?
That's correct, Sebastian.
Surprise!
Josiah Deadone, every time that you get out of school, I will give you 3 sheets of paper that all contain many math, reading, and history problems. And you better do them all, because if you dare don't do them all, then you're expelled from this school for a whole month. That's the special surprise I wanted to give you.
You deserve it for being such a spoiled brat, Josiah Deadone. Now just you wait till little Deadone hears about this.
Josiah Deadone, how dare you fake sick just to ditch school and almost got away with it. That's so it. You're grounded for 2 days. Go to sleep right now. We're so done with you. Go to sleep. 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 Go to sleep.
I hate you! Fuck!
Curse
Group vase? Group vase? Group vase? Group vase?